And Coughlin has control, leaves it right there for Chiarot. Can't get out. Galchenyuk sets it up. As Galchenyuk made a terrific play over in front of the net.
Well, Chiarot throws it around the wall and takes a bit of a crazy kick, and it was Markov that was pinching in on the play right there. He makes the bang, Galchenyuk picks it up, and it's to Pacioretty. And as he throws this to Radulov, I think he misses it. And it's Markov, who originally pinched, is there to tap it into the wide open net. He's one of only two players that is on the team that was coached by Julian in his first stint with the Canadiens, and he strikes.
Good start for the Blues. Schwartz with the goalie off for the extra man. Now around to Schwartz again. Pass in front. Tarasenko wide open, shoots. He scores! Tarasenko! And the Blues.
Jaden Schwartz. Schwartz made a heck of a backhand pass right there through the seam, and you got three Buffalo Sabres players looking the wrong way, their toes pointed north, and the seam and the most dangerous player on the ice is Tarasenko. So some soft defensive zone coverage there, and a great shot by the sniper, Vladdy Tarasenko.